SOS transmission early on Rash's signal on channel. Over.
Rash! If anyone can help us with this, it's Rash.
Get him.
I've got some more data on Archangel. We're tracking its orbital transition, and you're gonna have to pick up the pace. It'll be over New York in just 15 minutes.
You're gonna make it?
We're just a couple of clicks from Rash's signal origin. We'll sweep for any signs of him, and we'll be out there in 5. We'll be at the rock.
Landing zone is hot. There's an external generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do.
We've got Rash!
What's his status?
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. Don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a Ceph hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught.
Thank you.
Archangel will have Liberty Dome lock on in 10 minutes. Move it, Prophet.
Prophet? Prophet, is that you, my dear boy? I should have known I could rely on you. You've made a brilliant decision. Archangel is a threat to us all. We must act quickly. We've come too far. We cannot lose everything now.
Prophet, landing zone is still hot. The tower has multiple aerial weapon systems covering my vector. You've got to disable them. Over.
Roger that. Cycle, the Ceph have gone quiet. What's going on?
The Ceph have disengaged the target. No intel or motivations. Over.
They've all pulled out!
Archangel ETA, 5 minutes.
Thank you.
defenses down. You're free to land.
Copy that. Now make your way to the control station. Hurry up. Lift should still be functional. Over.
Air defenses are down!
Oh, we're in the shit now.
Putting the veto down.
Critical threat. Air defense system is offline.
Over there.
Prophet, move it! We're just seconds away!
60, 50, 40. Prophet, help me out here. I need you to access that terminal.
Accessing.
Emergency procedures in progress. All remaining cell operatives must evacuate to subterranean containment facility 5 Epsilon 9.
Can you stop it?
Looks like Archangel only got off a partial charge. About 5%. Just under the threshold for a chain reaction with Ceph energy. We got lucky. Very lucky.
Is that all he's got?
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
Stage 3?
I needed you. I needed all of you to help me escape my cell prison. My children were mindless while I slept. Shutting down Archangel was the last thing I needed from you. And for that, I must thank you.
What? What are you talking about? Rash!
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
The third and final stage.
The beam. It's powering... Oh my god. It's an Einstein-Rosen bridge. A goddamn wormhole to the M33 galaxy. And there's something big coming through.
Back in the safe house, when I couldn't get a read on you, you said it was because you were the suit's creator. But that's not it, is it? How long has it been going on? Extending your life with nanotech, with Ceph DNA, do you have any idea what you've become? You were battling the Ceph hive mind, just like me. Except, you lost. They absorbed you. And now you're one of them.
You have something, Prophet. Something the Ceph will never have. Oh, understand. And out.
The guns! Get on the guns!
Psycho! The Alpha Ceph is breaking from the tower! Gunships! 3 o'clock! Move!
Come on!
Get us out of here!
This is gonna get a bit sticky!